inkjet, in its broadest terms, is a means of depositing materials onto a substrate. And the material can be pretty much anything. It can be a color material or a functional material. The substrate can also be pretty much anything. And importantly, because what you print is determined by a software file, by information, it is truly a digital process in that sense. And that allows it to fit into this concept of digital manufacturing in a very seamless way.